There's nae anything wrong with blending music. I'm quite partial to a bit of black metal hip-hop myself. And anyone who's tasted Japanese Moroccan fusion sushi rolls knows there's nae anything wrong with blending cuisine. And when it comes to dogs, come on. Who doesn't love a wee labradoodle? But why anyone would want to blend whiskey is beyond me. Particularly when you've got a crisp, clear, fresh, single malt like this.
Mead. Smooth.